Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back. We just got done with the hospital. And now we're outside for some fresh air. Two over there, I can see. Oh, I want to get that, but since there's a body in here, I don't think I can. Oh, I can. Okay. Little shit. Okay. Let's see if there's anything in there. Yeah. Anyway. Let's have a drink. See another car over there with a light over it. Let's see if there's anything worth taking? What is that? What? What's going on? All of a sudden the music changed. Not music, but the atmosphere and the effect. Let's follow the little girl and see where she went. Making sure I didn't miss anything. See if I can crawl under. Oh, I can see you. You're not sneaky. You're not sneaky like that.
Dangerous.
Or if she survived through all of this. Yeah, if she survived all of this, she's gonna be fine. Is it diner? I'm starving. Well, maybe you can drive. This car is on. Thank you. You're acting like a chair. Stop running. Why are you running? Stop crawling. I know you're in here. Where did you go? Oh man, she closed in.
Laura, please, wait!
What's the point of this stupid flashlight if it's not gonna light up the way? Like, literally, it's on right now and I can't see shit. Red door. No, it's not Laura? A red door. It's a save point.
Where did she go?
It's a letter and a wrench. Here's a letter and a wrench. Let me take a look at the map. Can't see shit, man. I need to see her movement. So I can dodge. She hits hard. Wobblehead, bitch. Thank you. keep getting interrupted by these fuckers, man. Let me explore. There's nothing here. Looking for like notes, ammo, loot. That's why I go to each and every corner. That's what you should do if you play video games. We're back here? We're back here. Okay, pick it up and just dodge. What are you doing? Okay. To kill a certain number of enemies with a ranged weapon, probably, or with the pistol. I can hear you. Where you at? Let's go grab the, we're going towards it, right? Yeah, we're going to the wrench and the letter. Let's go get that and wrap it up. First, I really want that. Okay. Oh, almost missed that. Zooms in when I jump out of a window or something. We're gonna watch this and then we'll wrap up and then we'll continue after.
Hello?
The next episode.
Anyone there?
Perhaps you're a fool. The truth usually betrays people. You should know the key is in the park. At the feet of a praying woman, the wrench will open the gate. The key will let loose the abyss. Yeah, anyway, we're gonna wrap up and then we'll continue on the next episode to see where we're going in this darkness and in the abyss. I'll see you guys then.